Okay, Doc, I got the drill. Now let's get you out of here. Come on, start!
Mr. Corleone! You're too late!
Too late? But Doc's not supposed to be... Doc!
They're moving him to another facility for safekeeping! Oh, I better go get a quote from the police chief.
Paddy wagon intercepted. Suspect slain. And they're still after him. How am I gonna rescue him now? There's no way Edna's bike is gonna be fast enough to catch up with that paddy wagon. Or is there? At least the rocket part came out of this in one piece. Coming, Doc. Doc, I've got to get you out of here.
What's that?
I said you're still in danger.
Never mind. Get me out of here and we'll talk later.
They're locked.
I know.
They won't budge. What's he doing here? Keys. How do I get them? Budge! They won't budge! on the dashboard, but I can't reach him.
You need a protraction appurtenance.
What?
A reach extender.
Kid Tannen's driving the truck.
Kid Tannen? That explains a lot.
Don't worry, Doc. I'll get you out.
Be careful, Marty.
I'll be back.
I'll wait right here.
No good. The window's shut. Set up a distraction. I need a distraction.
Leave it to me. Don't drive me too fast! Watch how you take those curves! What are you trying to kill me?
Not quick enough.
I object to your tone of voice, and I find this seat distinctly uncomfortable. Do you have a pillow I can sit on? Hey, I'm talking to you, driver. Don't ignore me.
You! Thanks, Doc. I guess that's why they call you the Streak.
How did you know that?
I have my sources. They won't budge. Stand back, Doc. Take it. Ow! Son of a bitch!
We need something to get rid of these cops!
That's the idea! Doc!
Come
on! Got any ideas?
Nothing, but none of them are applicable to this situation!
The throttle!
Oh, yeah!
you okay?
I'm fine. But I wonder what sorts of bizarre repercussions my younger self's invention of a flying bicycle will have on the timeline.
Did you know that would happen?
I had a suspicion. I never could keep those rockets from exploding.
So, what do we do now?
Now we get back to 1986 before our interactions with the past inevitably cascade into a calamitous future. Where'd you leave Einstein?
Doc?
He's not in the pound, is he?
No, but I think you've got bigger problems right now.
Great Scott!